This is the official call to cancel this animal, because, and now hold on to the first object to your right tightly. This little rascal that looks like a cheap replica of an otter is chasing capybaras. The bush dog has decided to hunt an animal that's so social, it's even friends with these mincemeat generators. As its name suggests, the bush dog is not related to these psychopaths, which look very similar to it, but rather, it is descended from the wolf. This canine is found in Central and South America, and is extremely rare and little known. They are only 25 to 30 centimeters tall, which, compared to a capybara, actually makes them look like little with a body that resembles a torpedo, small ears, short legs, a bushy tail, and webbed feet, which allows them to swim quite well. Perhaps it's an otter after all. At least I would trust an otter to do something as audacious as hunting capybaras. Bush dogs hunt in family groups of up to 12, and their favorite prey are large rodents, such as capybaras, whose only defense mechanism is to befriend everyone. This makes it quite easy for the bush dog, but I strongly recommend reconsidering its moral values and posting a statement in the form of a comment under this video, because...